The only road connection to Tripura, critical for trucks carrying supplies into the state, has turned into a slushy mess with heavy rain pounding the state over the last 7 to 8 days. The messy condition of National Highway 44 that connects Tripura to Assam and the rest of the country has meant the state has been cut off for over a week now. More than 1,500 vehicles are stuck at different spots. Tripura is in fact currently facing an acute shortage of fuel, and prices of most items have shot up.